In 1964, between Lincoln and Kennedy, a pattern formed that marked distinctive similarities. Their last names each had seven letters, but that's just a start. Both joined Congress in 46, a century apart. And speaking about politics, coincidentally, both of them were elected president in 60.